Hey guys, I picked up a supposedly 100,000 milliamp solar charger on eBay recently for about 19 bucks shipped. 100,000 milliamps, I'm a little suspect of that from what I've read online. However, it does charge in the sun. I checked it out. The recommendation is to charge via wall charger, cell phone wall charger. And I did so last night over the course of about 15 hours. Here you can see the status light is about 3/4 with 3 LEDs showing here. And again, it took 15 hours for that to reach 4 status lights there. So that's a full charge. There's some funny language in these instructions. You really have to go online to figure out what these products do, but the product's first wife of the product. Wow, so this charger, I guess this is on its first marriage. I'm not really sure about that. But at least it has classic elegance. So that's really important as far as maintenance goes. It's a little misleading here. Your first charge, 4 lights continuous to charge for 20 minutes. Again, that was 15 hours via the wall charger, the cell phone wall charger. And from what I've read online, for solar charging, this is going to be more on the order of a week or so. 1 amp and 2.1 amp outs here. So we're just going to plug that in. Also, it's got a very bright LED light. You can see there. That is very bright. I was testing that last night in a dark room, and it's quite powerful. So we got our 4 lights, status lights there. And get some indication here on the cell phone. Okay, so that is charging. It's showing a charging status, and we're all good here. So I'm gonna let that phone charge up, the initial charge here today, and I'll definitely be doing a lot more with this solar charger coming up in the future, but just out of the gate, it is charged up, and it is charging my cell phone.